It has been one of the most successful shows on Broadway. It's the hottest ticket.
One of my favorite Broadway shows.
19 different productions around the world in 7 languages.
Simply the most astounding and phenomenal theatrical experience you will ever have.
One of the great hit shows of all time.
The most unique show ever performed.
Remarkable experience.
Most fantastic show.
63 million people.
And it's truly become a phenomenon.
By the summer of 1994, Lion King is a giant hit, and because it's existed as a film, as books, as music, it ends up in people's homes and then touches them so much because of its theatrical experience.
The question was, how does the audience know where to focus? The dimensionality of theater allows the audience to focus on the puppet and forget about the puppeteer. I believed in that. As a director, you're always looking for the abstraction of what the whole is. It's the circle. It's the circle of life. It's the sun. It's Mufasa's head.
If you look at Julie's original designs for the mask, you'll see a series of circles. And then this is how she interpreted that design into a physical mask, which she sculpted.
One of the reasons why The Lion King worked was that it was a good collaboration.
Le Boheme's influence on this project is so enormous.
Everybody has a deep emotional reaction to it. I mean, people start crying at the opening of a play. I have never seen anything like it.
The idea of having to put a wildebeest stampede on the stage, yes, I'd love to try that.
People who have touched The Lion King and its texture, this tapestry of The Lion King, are deeply moving to me.
I would love to come back and see it again, like 5 times over.
Wow, that's all I can say is wow.
I loved it, all the songs, the music, it was great.
Every time you see something new.
The Lion King has been roaring on Broadway, and there are currently 7 productions running around the world.
It is time.
Remember who you are.